In this video, I will explain the design of logic gates using pass transistor logic. Pass transistor logic is a well-known approach for implementing digital circuits. Pass transistor logic is preferred due to the following advantages. First one, it requires less number of transistors to implement the logic function by reducing redundant transistors. Second point, as the number of transistors are decreased, the input capacitance also decreased, which reduces the delay. That means the speed is more. Now let us implement NAND gate. This is the truth table for NAND gate. NAND gate produces 0 when both the inputs are 1 and its output is 1 when at least one of the input is 0. Here it has two inputs A, B. Of the two inputs, we'll take one of the input as the control input and the other input as the data input. Now let us consider B as the control input, A as the data input. Now we'll find out output Y. When B equal to 0, what is the output? Irrespective of A input, its output remains in 1. So here the output is 1. And the second case, when B equal to 1, if A is 0, Y is 1. If A is 1, Y is 0. So Y equal to complement of A. Now we have to implement these two equations. Let us draw the logic diagram. So any logic circuit or any design using either NMOS transistor or PMOS transistor. Now in this design I am using NMOS transistors. When B equal to 0, Y is equal to 1. That is the first equation. B equal to 0, we can write it as B bar. When B equal to 0, this transistor will turn on. Then what is the output? 1. That means its input is 1. What is the pass transistor? Pass transistor passes input to the output when the device is active. So here the input is 1. Similarly, second equation. When B equal to 1. So here we'll apply the control input is B. When B equal to 1. What is the output? A bar. So the input is A bar. At any instant of time, only one of this path is active. That means the output is 1 or A bar. We need to OR these two outputs. Here the output is OR of these two outputs. So first of all, what is the logic function generated by the first path? 1 dot B bar, which is B bar, and A bar B, so which is equal to B bar plus A bar B, which is equal to A bar plus B bar. When you apply De Morgan's theorem, we can write it as A dot B whole bar. This is the logic diagram for NAND gate using pass transistor logic. Next one. Design of NOR gate using pass transistor logic. This is the truth table for NOR gate. NOR gate produces 1 when both of the inputs are 0 and it produces 0 in all the remaining cases. That means at least one of the input is 1. From this, I am taking B as the control input. A is the data input. Now, if B equal to 0, what is the output? If A is 0, Y is 1, and A is 1, Y is 0. That means here the output is complement of the input. Next, when B equal to 1, second case, irrespective of the input A, the output remains in 0 state. So, output is 0 in for both cases, that means input also 0. Here the output is 0 for these two cases. So, we need to draw the logic expressions like this. Okay, and then we need to implement it. First case, B equal to 0, we can write it as B bar. Okay, when B equal to 0, this transistor will turn on. Then what is the output? A bar. That means input also A bar. Second one, B equal to 1. We can write it as B. Then what is the output? 0. That means input is 0. What is the logic function generated here? From the first path, A bar dot B bar. And from the second path, 0 dot B, which is equal to 0. Now, the logic function is R of these two. At any instant of time, only one path is active, which is A bar B bar plus 0, which is equal to A bar dot B bar. We can write it as A plus B whole bar. This is the logic function for NOR gate. Like this, we can implement NOR gate using pass transistor logic.